Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and today I have with me the Taylor GS Mini E Limited Edition Ovangkol Edition. GS Minis are usually made out of Sapele or Koa. This guy, Ovangkol back and sides, a beautiful sustainable tonewood with amazing grain and amazing tonal qualities. It looks and sounds pretty much exactly the same as rosewood, but it's a little bit more sustainable. Usual GS Mini chat though, solid Sitka spruce top with X bracing, mahogany neck, lovely West African ebony fretboard, amazing tuners. The pickup system in this is Taylor's new ESB system, one volume, one tone, and a built-in tuner. These things are fantastic, man. They come with a gig bag. In my humble opinion, the best sounding small guitar out there. It's just got so much girth to it. It's such an amazing sound. You'll be hearing it through a preamp into the Zoom and also through this Aston Stealth to give you an idea of what the difference sound like between the preamp and the general guitar itself. I think that's all the specs. 20 frets, 23 and a half inch scale, I believe. Great little guitar. You can look anywhere online and everyone will tell you how amazing the GS Minis are. They come standard with Elixir Phosphor Bronze strings, which are my favorite strings, so immediately one of my favorite guitars. And yeah, these are some more sounds. The tone now is halfway up. Let me show you what it sounds like, the tone all the way up. All the way down. Good. There we go. So yeah, amazing sounding thing. All that is through the preamp. Let's try with this Aston right now. So there we have it, guys. Some sounds and specs on the amazing limited edition Ovangkol Taylor GS Mini. It's a cracking little guitar, man. I can't stress how much I love these guys. You need to come into a PMT store and try one out for yourself. What color would you choose, though? The Koa, the normal Sapele one, or this limited edition Ovangkol one? Let me know down in the comments what your opinions are, because I think they're great. I'm really tall as well. It makes me feel like I'm a giant. Besides that, though, I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe to PMTV UK for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this limited edition Taylor JS Mini Ovangkol, any JS Mini or any Taylor, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We're bound to have one of these on the wall. They're fantastic things. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Be sure to give us a like and a follow to see lots of pictures of these guitars with nice filters on them. I've been Dagan and I shall see you next time.